legend tells of a band of noble guardians, sworn to vanquish evil and to save our kingdom. But they remain lost in the mists of Garhul, hidden to all.
You're gonna give her Damis.
But this is my favorite part.
You have a soft head, Sauron, filled with stories and dreams.
There's nothing wrong with dreams.
My soldiers.
It is time to take the Owl Kingdoms.
Those birds are doing something terribly wrong.
And you're gonna need to fly a long way to get to the Guardians.
You mean they're real?
Oh, they're real, all right.
We're gonna find the Guardians of Garhul!
You've all come this far, each protecting the other.
When you have flown as far as you can, you're halfway there!
What did he say?
We're halfway there! We
won! There were some really scary beasts out that way.
You can breathe now.
What are they really doing here?
They've built an army.
Powerful enough to take over all the Owl Kingdoms.
Go tell the Guardians!
On his way to finding the legend, he will become one. You too can be a great Guardian.
Follow me!
Get them!
An ambush! I bet you didn't count on this.
Hold on!
Come on, Sauron. We're not finished yet, boy.
To be a young owl with a taste for adventure, arriving at the tree for the first time.
Legend of the Guardians, the Owls of Garhul.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Owls.
Owls who?
Ha, that's right, owls who?
If I have to hear any more of his ridiculous owl jokes.
It's hilarious.